Hi, Jay here at the range. Remember, if you're going to be at the range, wear your eye protection and your hearing protection. Today we're shooting the SWAT 5.56. This is chambered 5.56mm NATO standard. What I like about this weapon is it also uses the generic AR magazines. Anything made for an AR platform will fit in here. As you can tell, this is a 14.5-inch muzzle on this. It's also got a device added to make it legal. It's rocking the EOTIC and the UBR sniper stock. Just some few updates to it. So let's put some rounds down range and see how it does, all right? You ready?
Yep.
Let's see if I can hit that down there. I doubt it. I can't even see that far with my bad eye.
It's out in the orange square, in the right bottom corner of the orange square, Ted.
Yeah, I need to adjust it up on the left a little bit.
Where's your power at?
That way, that's weaker, yeah. And that way's stronger.
Left a half inch.